Kaylee, we've got your piggy bank. And what happens when you find money? We save our money in our piggy bank. Just like that. So what happens when you walk along the street and you find 10 cents? Well, see, Kaylee, not everything goes in your piggy bank. Toys don't go in your piggy bank. Money goes in your piggy bank. Good girl. Here you go. You found a nickel on the street. Save for your future. Go ahead and save for your future. Good girl. Look, you found a quarter. What are you going to do? You're going to put it away so you can invest in yourself. Every now and then, you find lucky pennies. Show us how lucky you are. Show us how lucky you are. You're so lucky. You found 10 cents. What's this going to buy you right now? Nothing, but when you save it, and you save it for your whole future, it's going to buy you a lot down the road. Here you go, sweetie. You found a nickel and a dime. What do we do with this? Good girl. And we put 10 cents also in our piggy bank. Yay!